The first jockey to blow their diet and put on loads of weight would probably be Keelan Woods. He's quite a fat looking bloke at the best of times. So I think with the excuse of having 6 weeks minimum off, I think he'd balloon like a hippo. The jockey most likely to come up with an escape plan, took me a bit of time to think of this one. I think it would probably be Robbie Dunn. He comes across like the sort of fella to me who's probably had to come up with a few escape plans in his lifetime. The jockey most likely to fall out and argue with everyone would most definitely be, without a shadow of doubt, Paddy Brennan. He's had a few rows looking in the mirror over his life, so I think if he was stuck in quarantine with four other jockeys, it could be the end of his world. The jockey most likely to go to sleep in the middle or the corner of the room and not be too worried would probably be Nico de Bonneville. I've seen him fall asleep before riding Altior when he's 5-1 on, and I think that trait would stand him in good stead.